हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ हर्षल नीलकंठ नेमाडे, लेक्चर इन मैकेनिकल डिपार्टमेंट एट प्रवीण पाटिल कॉलेज ऑफ डिप्लोमा इंजीनियरिंग टेक्नोलॉजी. सब्जेक्ट बेसिक मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग. आई विल बी टेकिंग योर प्रैक्टिकल्स नाउ. प्रैक्टिकल नंबर वन, एम टू स्टडी आइडेंटिफाई द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ इम्पल्स टर्बाइन मॉडल. कंपोनेंट्स आर रनर, बकेट्स. ओके, नाउ व्हाट इज रनर? इट इज अ solid disc circular with a cylindrical shaft in the center. The shaft and the runner both are made of high strength stainless steel, where the load on the turbine is considerably high. Runner are also made from the cast iron, where the available water head is bit low, thus force on the turbine is not that high. Okay, bucket are cup type of hollow hemispherical structure bolted on the periphery of the runner. Jet strike these buckets to rotate the runner. Their design play the vital role in the deciding the efficiency of turbine. These are made either on the stainless steel or the cast iron. Nozzle and spear. Nozzle directly the flow of the water to bucket with the increase of velocity coming from the high head. Spear is conical structure which is moved in and out of the nozzle to regulate the flow of the water striking on the bucket. Casing is of the impulse turbine is preventing the shield over the turbine, usually made of the cast iron. It also prevents the water from the splashing and also guide it to spill away. Applications: it used worldwide to produce the electrical energy in the number of hydropower plant. Turbocharger in automobile used the pressure energy of the exhaust gases through the impulse turbine, where hot and pressurized gas coming out through the exhaust are converted into high velocity jet bypass through them through the nozzle. It is also used in the reverse osmosis plant, where the waste water jet velocity used to runner the turbine thus act as the energy recovery system. This was the experiment. Experiment aim was to study the components. We have studied the components and applications also. Thank you.